the Saudi Arabia sits at the heart of the Arab and Islamic countries. The geographical location of Saudi Arabia connects the three continents. In fact, 13% of the world's trade passes through the Red Sea, and this really gives a good, a good opportunity for the whole region. When it comes to FDI, going back to your question, we have seen a growth in Saudi Arabia for the foreign investment, about 50%, comparing Q1 this year also to Q1 last year. Also in inflow, also we have seen about 40%. The FDI inflow is about 40%. The money invested in Saudi. Our role in SAGIA, I can describe in three stages. Prior to setting up your business, we will help you to build your business case, provide you with the business or the market information, site visit, which I refer to as a VIP concert. We will work with you to even help you to position your product or service to all government entities, as we are working with all government entities as SAGIA in developing their opportunities. So we're very aware of their needs, creating the incentives required to make sure you have a very lucrative business case. Site search also will help you to find your location and many other. During setting up your business also will help you in setting up your business, getting all the licenses required from the government entity, and help you to navigate through the professional ecosystem of Saudi. So it's a one-stop shop service. Post setting up your business, we provide two kinds of support. First, if there is any regulation that's slowing down your growth, we will work to change or replace that regulation after doing the root cause analysis. The second also service we provide is the matching concept. We know what you have, we know the needs of the private sector, since we are dealing as SAGIA not just with the foreign investor as before. Today also we are serving the local investors.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.